It's just a slink. I don't know why. The game, it gave it to us, so let's hang on to it. I don't know why, so. Oh. There's a secret wall here. An illusory wall. Looking for a button. Sometimes it's easier to spot if you look at it. If you compare the wall. What the hell? Well, I don't know where that came from, but that opens... Oh, that. Danger? Danger Village. Alright, what are we playing? Wheel of Fortune here. I think the last word is really village, but we haven't really come across villages in this title. I don't trust this. It looks like that place we got stuck in with the laughing where you'd be stuck forever. Oh. What's it trying to tell us? Boom. Look at that. Okay, so I think... What's it trying to... Don't save the game, whatever you do. Okay, well, obviously the first one is danger. Huge. Hold on a second. I'm trying to figure this out. Danger. There's got to be like A-E-I-O-U here at the H. A. I, oh yeah, yeah. Seems like it would be huge. Huge. Well, danger, huge village. I don't know. But you go over here, and we heard... This just closes it, right? Oh, it's staying open now. That might be whatever the statue cast on us. We were walking. There's a hidden pressure plate there. How does this thing work? It begins Tagar. Until Tagar ends. So maybe if I put something on this. Okay. Seemingly random, actually. Danger, high voltage. Okay. Somehow we made it through. I don't know if we can get back ever, but. Whence comes it? A rock. Arrow +3, +3. Gauntlets of hill giant strength. Could that help in throwing the hammer? Gold Moon strength is 13, Rex is 17. Because he has Hill Giant strength. He has Fire Giant strength. Something just winked out of place there. I don't know what it was. The only thing is it drops his protection. 17. 19. That might be worth it. Hello. Oh, I messed up. I turned. Instead of, and I'm in a character. It should still work, the attack, I think. Oh, behind us. You almost turned someone into a tiger. You're lucky. He would have roared at you, and it would have been scary. I hope I can make it back through that room. God, what a maze we got going on here. Ooh. We got stuff. We got a frost key. Beep. And so we got a special sword. A short sword. Which we probably would not use. A short sword +4. I guess we'll hold on to it just in case something eats our weapons. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. I want to hit this. You know what I want to try? Actually, I was looking at these off screen. I have time stop, meteor swarm. I have two meteor swarms. I want to try a meteor swarm. See how that works. Or it might just kill us all. I don't even know. I'm gonna save as a new save. Past high voltage. Done dirt cheap. Alright, breaking camp. Give me that. So I'm gonna try to cast that. Because we would like to see that in action, wouldn't we, guys? Any special switches? No, not that I can see anyway. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's go down here. No special little switchies, okay. And that meets up here. Another room. Look at all these empty rooms. Is where all the monsters are coming from? They have their little parties in here and then try to exterminate humans. Well, this is it. This is it, apparently. For this area. Except at the crossroads here. Blessed are the pure of heart, for they shall find the way. Oh, brother. That sounds wonderful. You're redirecting us. Well, I want to go up this way. You see that? I love this map, I'm telling you. It's redirecting with every single step. That's insane. Wow. That's crazy. That takes the frost key. So I map the rest of this. Wow. I can only imagine playing this without a map. It would be driving you insane. Literally, people reduced to gibbering madness. Here is fine. Cause I'm TNT. I'm dynamite. You stop redirecting us all over the place now? Prayer spell. Hi, big boy. It's killing the party. That was Meteor Swarm. least I think it was hurting us. If so, it didn't hurt that much. Yeah, let's get some healing from this. Okay. Just top off a little bit, why the hell not? Lost her spiritual hammer, I didn't even notice that. Come on, 1 point at a time. Really? Really? Got a bunch of these time stops. I'm kind of curious about that as well. Yeah, I'm not sure if we can use that on the boss even. Oh, I didn't see this. It's like healing us in some manner. Still worried I can't get past the high voltage without dying. So. The gold key. Oh, that goes up. I don't know if we're ready to go up. Crimson key, gold key. What you got? Morning's light. Ooh. The form of Lathander hands you a wondrous sword. The blade is called Dhauzimmer. Right, that's the one that Delmar is looking for. The blade is called Dhauzimmer, the bright blade. This weapon will obliterate any undead unfortunate enough to feel the blade's bite. Use it to bring my light back to Myth Drannor, Lathander ordains. The flawless weapon gleams with a warm auroral light. A long, unfamiliar feeling washes over you as you hold it, and recognition dawns slowly. The sensation granted by the sword is the cleansing, everlasting radiance of absolute good. Alright. And we've also got Morning's Light, whatever that is. Two-handed sword Dhauzimmer. We must identify. Oh, really? Oh, wait, because I took that. Hold up. Alright, so take this. And this. Okay, that's just Morning's Light, whatever that is. Two-handed sword plus five called Dhauzimmer. Sweet! Now, Karamon already has a long sword plus five. And Tagar has a long sword plus four. But for some reason, I think this Dhauzimmer should go to Karamon. Oh, it's a two-hander, so he can't use his shield. Making his armor class effectively negative six. Damn. Well, I think it's important that we use it nonetheless. We should see if we can get him a better ring. Plus three. He's going to be finding plus three. Well, I guess that's the price you pay. I wanted to see if he'd give us something else. Well, that was awesome. Sweet. Still past the high voltage. Not gonna mean anything if we can't make it out of here alive. Now these stairs go. The putrid stench of carrion nearly overwhelms the party. A sickening miasma of illness and contagion pervades the entire area. No. Lathander spreads his protective light over all in this holy hall of sanctuary. Yeah, he's not. Protective light isn't doing that well over there right now. Alright, so that's obviously level 3. We're not going to be messing around with that just yet. I don't want to cast a spell. Thank you. It's turning us all over the place again. Dead end. What did I do? Get out of that. I hate when I do that. It's because I'm running it in too small a window. I saw a button for a second. Yeah, that ghost lady sounded really spooky. Well, that's it. Alright. Oh, we also got this way. Hi. Boom. Oh. Oh, look at that. Our stuff's in midair. Ow. That was time stop. That was awesome. I thought I had power word kills loaded up. Or in hand, rather. Alright. Sweet! Oh, we get to see these spells in action. She has like two more of those, at least. What, two more? There's power word kill. There's another meteor swarm. It's a good thing we have scrolls, because she has the spells. But zero, she can't cast them. And you can imagine the amount of experience points, the amount of grinding we'd have to do. D&D levels get, I think, exponentially higher as you go up, so... It would take us forever, and she can't even cast level 7 spells yet. Level 14, I believe she'd be able to cast level 7 spells. So she'd have to be level 18, I think? Maybe even more. Basically, almost an epic level character to cast these spells. Crazy! Alright, so we got Meteor Swarm, Power Word Kill, Time Stop, another Power Word Kill, and Time Stop. And these are lesser spells. Let's put them down there. That's awesome. Try a Power Word Kill, because we have two of them. Who knows, we might find more. Ooh. Power kill? Ooh. Cool. I'm just having fun with it.